Hello, my name's Brian. Welcome to Overland Calling.
Welcome to the great state of Vermont. Work took me up to Massachusetts for a little bit, so I figured what the heck, I'd come over and check out the Green Mountain National Forest. It's gonna be a quick trip, but I figured I'd take you along for the ride.
When opportunity presents itself, sometimes you just have to take advantage of it.
I will let you know right now, if you see me swatting things, that is because there are these tiny little, I guess, black flies or something that are just eating me alive. But we're gonna make the best of it. Had a great night camping, aside from all of the bugs. And if I get in real close, you could probably see the one crawling around in my nose. Anyway, we're gonna tool around here a little bit before I head home.
This trip just has me solo. Up here for work, so no bringing the pooch along with me. But gonna be trying out a new camera. We shall see what it's like. It's the DJI Osmo Pocket 3. So if the footage hopefully looks better, that's why. All right, let's hit the trail. Here is me. Filming you, filming me. Just out exploring around, mostly just marking campsites. It's a pretty road, I'll give it that. Nice stream. Oh, entering private property, and no more. Now we get to back up. Well, that'll be fun. So here we are right here. Gonna go up, check out the Somerset Airfield. Looks like a couple roads up there. Could be an interesting time. I wish I could tell you more about this road, but honestly, I have no idea. This trip to Vermont so spontaneous. Yeah, I'm just kind of exploring around, checking out campsites, marking them, in case I need them in the future. See what we got. Starting off pretty nice. Looks like we're right on a stream. Driving along a nice, pretty stream. Coming up here, the Somerset Reservoir, 3 miles. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go check out the airfield and Kelly Stand, whatever the heck that is. Wow, tons of parking here and camping. Hey, look at that. You even get a bathroom. I think I'll be marking this one. If anybody needs a waypoint, there it is. Looks like a bunch of sites, nice and open. Bam, you are here. Congratulations. We're gonna go check out what's going on up here. The road is closed. Dang. Well, that is no fun at all. Well, that is a total bust. Man. I had super high hopes for this area. So this road here is closed. This road going up here is closed. Let's see what we got up here. I mean, we've already made it this far. It's not like I get to Vermont very often. This is interesting. They do list no camping up here, so that figures. Picnic tables down there. See how far back this thing goes. Oh, and this looks like it. Well, it was worth a shot. Well, here at the Somerset Airfield, explored around, met some closed roads. All in all, Vermont does not seem to be liking me very much. So I'm gonna have some lunch. This is a reality lunch, not a YouTube lunch, but it's pretty cooked food. Nope, meat and cheese. But I mean, it's pretty, it's a nice little stopover. There wasn't any way I was gonna leave Friday afternoon from Boston, drive past New York City, through New Jersey, and all the way down to Virginia. Like, nah. That traffic would have just been brutal. Got a good night camping and kind of relaxed a little bit. Did some exploring today. Beautiful out here. But not quite the epic adventure I'd hoped for, but it was nice and relaxing. Sorry, no exciting drama this trip. Just a nice way to break up a drive. As always, enjoy the ride.